My name is Adrian Martinez, and I'm a membership organizer with Media Justice. Whether it be federal correctional facilities, detention centers, or county jails, unfortunately, I have had so many loved ones on the inside. Communicating with them was critical to keeping our family together. Sky-high rates for prison phone calls, which could cost over a dollar a minute, have forced families to choose between needs, like food and power, and regular contact. This is a burden that no family should ever have to carry. My family isn't alone, and we know that 1 in 3 families with incarcerated loved ones go into debt because of the high rates of phone calls. For as long as these practices have existed, families have fought back. We're fighting for a world where we are more represented, connected, and free. Free phone calls to incarcerated loved ones are a part of that fight. The CPUC must ensure that families making phone calls to federal, state, and local facilities are safeguarded against predatory fees, deposits, and service charges.